Hello, we're in Florence at the Church of Santa Maria Novella. And I'm just going to give you a quick little highlight of this church. Okay, that's the Church of Santa Maria Novella. Just going to give you a quick little walking tour in the main sanctuary and some of the pictures. I mean, it's such a beautiful place. Pictures just don't do it any justice. Let's see some of the detailed work. This is the Cappella di Filippo Sorzi. This is the main chapel. And just go around just to show you and look at the stained glass windows. Some of the stories of people that are living here during this time period depicted on the walls. Stories. And the version. Cappella Gondi. Cappella Gaudi, 1575 is when this work was completed. This is the sagrista, meaning room. describe how beautiful this is. Look at the ceiling. And that is the Church of Santa Maria Novella.